Hello and welcome back to my channel. I'm your girl Jennifer Garcia. If you're new here, hi. I do a lot of unboxings, tons of beauty reviews, and different videos here and there. If you like that kind of deal, go ahead and subscribe. I would love to have you here. Give this video a big thumbs up and leave your comments down below. And definitely share my video with your friends and family. I love the support and I will also give support. So if you want me to follow you back or subscribe back, I will definitely do so. Just leave that in your comment at the end. So this video is going to be a Juno Co unboxing. I ordered their brand new setting powder and I cannot wait to open up this baby. It came in this cute box and it looks like that, you guys, and it says Juno Co right there. So I did open this up, but I have not opened the powder. So the powder comes in this cute baby pink box and it is kind of heavy. This is the Juno Co Juno Blur makeup setting powder. This is a net weight of 20 grams. It's a 0.7 ounce. And here's that packaging. This is a translucent powder, and I cannot wait to try out this baby. So let's go ahead and open the box for the very first time for me. I'm so excited. This is a brand new product and I had to have it, you guys. If you have not tried out Juno Co or even know about them, they are really a great company. They're the mostly famous for their microfiber velvet sponges, and I have one right here that was sent to me with the powder to try out. This baby is in a sponge that they have on that's available, but it's brand new to me because I have not tried this style. I have other styles, which is the typical Juno Co sponge, but this one has a different style, which is perfect for the powder. So this is the seamless results every time angled contour sponge, again microfiber, and it's by Juno Co. The packaging is so cute on the sponge and it looks like that. It has cute little angles and that's definitely good for contour, for putting your powder or to do whatever you gotta do with it. I cannot wait to try out this baby. I know it's gonna be phenomenal because I'm overly obsessed with the other ones and they really do have other products that are just so nice. I love their brushes. I love their brush cleaner. It's like a little soapy product. So this box is kind of hard to get into. I'm sorry. Let me pause. I did open up the baby and I wanted to tell you guys that this powder is infused with revolutionary skin loving nutrient avocado extract to help moisturize and maintain a supple and smooth complexion both underneath and on the surface. So that's just what I read on the lid right here, and then you can visit them on Instagram, which is at the Juno Co, and you can hashtag Juno Blur and hashtag Juno Babe. That's what I'm going to be doing when I take my photo to put it on Instagram. So let's take a moment and appreciate this beautiful glass packaging. I already got my fingerprints on it, so I'm sorry, I already dirtied it. Let me there you go. It says Juno Co right there. It's beautiful glass packaging. And it has glass, like a frosted glass all around. And it's a square container. And it is very heavy. It looks very beautiful. And it says right here, Juno Blur Makeup Setting Powder with the beautiful lettering with the J. This is so awesome, you guys. This is a makeup setting powder. And it says brightening. So, yeah, you guys, I cannot wait to try out this baby and testing out the Juno Co product. I just wanted to unbox it and show it to you guys. So, I do have a link. It's not a sponsored video or anything like that, but the link will definitely help me out and help you out. It's a 20% off your purchase order. So you get 20% off, and then I get 20% off when you use my link. So we both get 20% off, which is amazing. And these sponges are they're $6, and then the cloud sponge is $5. I haven't tried out that one just yet, but I did make another order for a couple more sponges that I wanted to try out. They have the lemon drop, which is a yellow sponge, and a purple lavender sponge. I would love to try out too. They have little mini ones for the under eye area, which is really awesome. They're really small mini sponges where you can get into the nooks and crannies, maybe of your nose and your eye, whatever have you. So yeah, that's what they offer, plus more. So go ahead and definitely check them out on junoandco.com. And I will leave my link down below if you want to order something. Definitely get this powder. It's going to be really nice, you guys. I can just tell. And it does have a wonderful sifter. And I'm just so excited to try out that baby. And I took out the sponge from her package, and it's so beautiful. These puff up so beautiful and big. They are super, super soft and bouncy. So go ahead and check out their sponges. They're definitely super affordable. Their sponges are just wonderful. I'm obsessed with them. And that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the unboxing brand new powder of Juno Co. This is the Juno Blur Setting Powder, and I want you to have a beautiful, blessed day. Definitely like this video, leave your comments down below, and check out that link, you guys. Definitely subscribe if you have not subscribed already, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys. I love you.